Hello students, myself Rajesh Dwivedi, and today I am here with a new video on the desert and islands of India. First, the desert, the features of Indian desert. Indian desert lies in western part of Rajasthan and is known as the Thar Desert. The land is generally flat, that means it is having undulating plain with sandy soil. The region receives less than 25 centimeter annual rainfall and temperature remain high throughout the year. Mostly adaptable vegetation, that means vegetation grows in adverse climatic condition with thorns and spines and having long roots are found here. Dust storms, fast wind, and dominance of sand, that means sand dune, barkhans, etc., are other characteristics of desert. Desert regions are well dotted by salt water brackish water lakes. Some famous lakes are Sambar Lake, Didwana, and Kachman. Luni is the only river, and it remains dry for most part of the year as it is an inland drainage river. Now, the features of Andaman and Nicobar. The Andaman and Nicobar Island are a group of 324 islands spread over an area of 350 square kilometer in Bay of Bengal and separated by the 10 degree channel. These islands are scattered in form of archipelago, that means group of islands. Most of the islands are very small and uninhabited. Indira Point, present in the Great Nicobar, is the southernmost part of our country. Port Blair is the capital of these island group. These island group lie close to the equator and experiences equatorial climate. These islands are top of volcanic mountains rising from the ocean bottom. Saddle Peak, having the height of 2418 feet, is the highest peak in the island. The islands are densely forested, rich in flora and fauna, and remain green throughout the year. It consists of 9 national parks, 96 wildlife sanctuaries, and 1 biosphere reserves. Barren Island in the Andaman is only active volcano in India. Narkundam is another island of volcanic origin. Now, features of Lakshadweep Island. These island groups are located in the Arabian Sea. It is the smallest union territory of India in terms of area. There are 39 islands, of which only 11 are inhabited. It is about 280 to 480 km west from the coast of Kerala. Kavarathi is the capital and headquarters of Lakshadweep. It was constituted as a union territory in 1956 and renamed in November 1973 as Lakshadweep. The islands are the product of microscopic species, that means the coral polyps. Many islands are generally horseshoe shaped and called atolls. The island have rich flora and fauna. There is a bird sanctuary at Pitti Island, which is uninhabited. Coconut farming, fishing, and tourism are main occupation of people here. Hope you like this video. Thank you very much.